Our plan is to try and make a carbon neutral car already in 2027. Now that's kind of a crazy goal, but we are setting us that goal because we want to do everything we can to get there. So we wanted to show our innovative EVs going into these segments where there really isn't any choice. So for example, with the Pear, there really isn't a cool electric vehicle under $30,000.
Using these pickup trucks. And of course, pickup trucks.